Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to create numbered lists in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to change list levels, how to start with a different list number other than the number 1, and how to change the font, size, and color of list numbers. If you're looking for information on bulleted lists, please see my previous tutorial titled How to Create Bulleted Lists in Microsoft Word. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word 2021, Word 2019, Word 2016, and Word 2013. The basic steps are similar in Word for Mac. However, the more advanced steps, such as starting a list with a different number, are different on Mac. So we'll cover this topic for Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. Before we begin, you may be wondering, what about lists ordered by letters? For simplicity, this tutorial refers to numbered lists because Word organizes all ordered list options in the numbering library, including the letter options. As such, all the steps shown here also apply to lists organized by letters. We're going to look at two different ways to create numbered lists. This first method requires you to type each item as you create the list. To begin, place your cursor where you want to start your list. Then select the Home tab in the ribbon. Please note that we'll be working from the Home tab for the remainder of this video, so I won't repeat that step each time we access the ribbon. Next, select the menu arrow next to the numbering button, and then choose a number style from the numbering library. The number 1 will appear in your document. Type your first list item after the number, and then press the Enter key on your keyboard. The number 2 will appear. Continue typing your list items and pressing the Enter key until you've completed your list. After typing the final item, press the Enter key twice to remove your cursor from the list. This second method is for existing text already formatted vertically as a list. To begin, select the text. And once again, select the menu arrow next to the numbering button. And then choose a style from the numbering library. Your selected items should now become a numbered list. Word lets you create numbered lists with up to 9 nested levels. We're going to look at two ways to change those levels. Please note that this first method won't work for the first item in your list. To begin, select one or more list items other than the first item, and then select the Increase Indent button in the Paragraph group. Each time you select the Increase Indent button, the item or items will move one level and take on the appropriate format for that level, such as lowercase letters, Roman numerals, etc. If you want to return to a previous level, select the Decrease Indent button to the left of the Increase Indent button. Now we'll look at another way to change list levels. To begin, select one or more list items. And again, select the menu arrow next to the numbering button. Next, select Change List Level from the drop-down menu. From there, you can select a new list level. You can start a list with a number other than 1, or continue the numbering from a previous list in your document. To begin, select the first list number, or place your cursor within the first list item. If you select the list number, all the numbers on that level should also be selected. Next, select the menu arrow next to the numbering button, followed by Set Numbering Value from the drop-down menu. When the Set Numbering Value dialog box appears, enter the number you want to start with in the Set Value To text box. Alternatively, you can select Continue from Previous List if you want to continue the numbering from a previous list in your document. When you're finished, select the OK button. Your list should be renumbered according to your selections in the Set Numbering Value dialog box. By default, the font, size, and color of your list numbers will be the same as your normal text style. However, you can manually change the appearance of list numbers by selecting them separately from the text. To begin, select one list number. All numbers on that level should also be selected. Then, select a new font, size, or color from the font group. Your list number should change to the new formatting. Repeat these steps for each level in your list as necessary. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to insert a linked PowerPoint slide in Microsoft Word, and how to save tables and figures as images in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.